Namaste everyone. Today is a day when my beloved spiritual teacher, Grandmaster Chowa Koksui, has left his physical body to experience oneness with God and oneness with all. On occasion of his memorable day, I have done some social activity for street women in form of distributing sanitary pad along with the garbage bag and educated them how to use all these during monthly periods. In this work, my mother, Mrs. Sushila Gupta, has assisted me a lot. It was my dream since long time to do various kinds of social activity in welfare of poorest and needy pupils. I did many activities on a small scale in past. Due to blessings of my Guru and God, I have created my YouTube channel in the month of July 2020 with the aim of posting videos on miscellaneous topics based on my previous studies, hobbies and knowledge along with activities of my team member too. I am very much thankful to all in my YouTube videos by sharing their photos, their audios or videos on various topics or issues, songs and many more things. Viewers can understand very well my motive of YouTube channel. Hope all of you will give great support to my YouTube channel by subscribing, liking, sharing videos to your family, friends and relatives and by posting comments. Thank you so much everyone.